Now there's... Sorry.
For us.
Sorry. Oh, I was going to ask you, so on your last role that Unkind Dreadful, mm-hmm. Victor was tortured, but he was fundamentally kind, and now you segue into someone who's tortured and torturing.
Yeah.
How do you make those transitions in your acting?
Just for me, really, the blueprint of this whole thing was Stephen Hawking. Like, it was... It just such a rich, detailed, brilliantly written book that gives you so gave me so many clues and so much inspiration for the character. It really was what I was pulling from. I'd take it to set, I'd underline it, I'd highlight it. It was always there and not a constant source of who this character and this world was. And for another project, it would have been the scripts and the stories and the research that comes behind that. And so I just sort of tend to try and see every part completely differently and just start from scratch on each one. So, yeah.